School District is investigating a potential security issue after they lost access to their emails.
The district first put out a statement yesterday saying they're having technical issues and disabled the internet and began resetting passwords. Today, the district says they still cannot access their emails in a secure manner. It's unclear if any student or teacher has had their data compromised.